Metro Manila, nearby provinces to experience moderate to heavy rain. Pagasa, Manila, Philippines. Metro Manila and several nearby provinces are expected to have moderate to heavy rain on Wednesday afternoon, the Philippine Atmospheric, Geophysical and Astronomical Services Administration, Pagasa, said. In an advisory released 3:39 p.m., the State Weather Bureau said rain will be accompanied by lightning and strong winds that will be affecting Bulacan, Tarlac, Rizal, Quezon, and Cavite within the next 2 hours. Pagasa added that Nueva Ecija and Pampanga will also experience similar conditions that may persist for 2 hours. All are advised to take precautionary measures against the impacts associated with these hazards, which include flash floods and landslides, Pagasa said. Meanwhile, thunderstorm advisories that were issued earlier have been terminated, but Pagasa is asking the public to continue monitoring for a date. Flash MUF for more weather-related news. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.